So how much exactly is a serving of spinach? I just happen to have some right here. So let's go to the kitchen. A serving for all leafy greens is standardized as 2 cups raw. So let's measure it out. So this is always 2 cups roughly chopped and loosely packed. So about that much. Okay, so that's 2 cups of spinach. Let's see what it looks like on a plate. Okay, well, I dropped some on the floor. Let me. So that's a pretty nice size for a side salad, but it might actually help you to understand the serving size of spinach by showing you how much spinach I still have in the bunch after taking out a full serving.
It's a lot. It's so much.
And the other thing that's really helpful to know is that spinach shrinks by about 6 times when you cook it. So this 2 cup serving is actually only 1/3 of a cup once boiled or steamed. And also frozen spinach loses that same volume. So if you're putting frozen spinach into a smoothie, also about 1/3 of a cup is 1 serving. Fun fact, eating 1.5 servings of leafy greens every single day reduces all-cause mortality risk, a general indicator of health and longevity, by 22%. So if it's a little bit too intimidating to eat it like this, make it into a salad, try putting it in a smoothie or putting it in a soup or just having steamed spinach where the volume is going to be much less.